figures that they came up with, the initial research, whoops, past that, we have the next one. The initial research identified a first screening of about 25,000 companies identified in the digital media and associated industries. Of those, 10,500 were researched and classified. Researched and classified and delivered as a statewide list, and there are still another 15,000 that need more identification. As many of you will know that have ever looked at this, you can't go straight to a NAICS code list and expect to find digital media companies. You can find subsets and you can find groups, and we'll hear more about this from Dr. Rick Harper from the University of West Florida has done an economic study. And then another 9,044 companies that are non-digital media companies that hire digital media professionals. This was an idea of the keywords that were used to identify digital media companies, and you can see along here the disciplines of digital media that are involved. Over here you can see some of the types of companies and the market verticals that are involved, and then below you can see the actual types of media that are used to distribute digital media. But in any event, this gives you a feel for what we looked at in the industry.